Oh, thanks. You skate?
Yeah, I've been known to. Minus the injuries.
Oh, yeah, stacked and a half, but no big deal.
Yeah, I mean, you either go in or you don't, right?
That's it.
I tried a 10 stair lip slide once.
You sound like a pro.
Nah. Just one crazy summer and a loser boyfriend.
Oh, I'm not one of those. A loser, that is. What's the story with this one? Another crazy summer, I'm guessing?
Well, this is Bali, 2012. Came in Trinidad, got out of hand.
Yeah.
Hey, it's nice chatting.
Yeah. Yeah, to you, yeah.
I can make it on my own. I'm not afraid of moving on or letting go. It's just so hard to say goodbye to what I...
Oh, I didn't get your name.
It's Novak. Paige Novak.
Well,
I met a woman with the surname Willis, but her first name wasn't Lauren. I mean, maybe she's my biological dad's sister or something. I don't know, it completely threw me. I made her a fake last name. I'm gonna stick to my plan. I'm gonna find my parents, suss them out, and then decide what to do.
Forever!
Hey, thanks for that. Look, it's a bit chaotic in here at the moment. Why don't you take a seat outside and I'll bring a coffee to you out there? It's much nicer.
Sure. Thanks. I thought you'd be grateful. I saved you from having to make that windy new meal.
Amber's not just a waitress, she's also my daughter.
You're related?
Yeah. Gotta love family, right? Have a good day.
Lauren, my real mum, she's really lovely and kind and sweet. Can't say the same about my sister, though. She's a nightmare.
Stop believing in the words we sung. We
disappointed in you. You're so caught up in this boy drama that you can't even let your hair down. I could let my hair down. All the way down, like to the ground. Do not let her bully you. You can't help it. She's our big sister. She's trying to corrupt us.
Damn right I am.
You're our sister.
Half sister.
Well, you're not half a member of the family, Paige.
I don't know what to say.
You know that I freaked out when Dad told me that he had another kid, but I'm really glad that you came looking for us. It was the best decision I ever made.
I love you guys.
I love you too.
This time I.